It was a prison for conspiracy to commit music.